NASA has set a goal of sending humans to Mars in the 2030s. Work being done at the University of Hawaii at Manoa could play a major role in that monumental effort. Since 2013, UH Manoa's Hawaii Space Exploration Analog and Simulation, or HISEAS, has been researching how teams of astronauts will perform on long-duration space exploration missions. Crew members in the NASA-funded project have spent up to a year isolated in a dome located in a remote Mars-like area of Hawaii Island. A trip to Mars and back is estimated to take 2.5 years, and crew cohesion is critical. One key element is what the astronauts would eat. Ideally, their diet would be healthy while requiring minimal effort and energy to produce. UH Manoa undergraduate student Aleca Borsukʻs, mechanical engineering major, may have come up with a solution. It was the focus of her fellowship research supported by the Hawaii NASA Space Grant Consortium.
I picked a really hardy, heat-tolerant, drought-tolerant species of edible vegetable, and that is amaranth. It's an ancient grain.
Working with her project mentor, Kent Kobayashi, tropical plant and soil sciences professor and American Society for Horticulture Science fellow, Borsuk determined that she could significantly increase the edible parts, basically the entire plant, by changing the lighting.
If you move the lights and have some of them overhead, but then also some of them coming from within the plant leaves, it can actually stimulate them to grow faster and larger.
This is without adding more lights and by using energy-efficient LEDs. Thanks to Borsuk's work, this ancient grain could have a lot to contribute in the future of space travel.
They do the same thing that they do here on Earth, which is regenerate oxygen in the atmosphere. They also can provide nutrition to astronauts. And if you can imagine being away from Earth for many years, you know, tending something that's green would be, you know, kind of a psychological boost as well.
The concept of adjusting lighting could also have an impact closer to home.
Potentially viable solution for commercially grown plants here on Earth because it is high energy efficiency.
Borsuk, a UH Presidential Scholarship recipient, is scheduled to graduate in May 2017 with a major in mechanical engineering and a minor in botany. Next up, a PhD.
It's all here. It's a research one institution, and personally, I've been able to engage in so many different things.